I'm a professional fencer.
I'm a concert pianist.
I'm a chef.
I'm a professional musician, drummer, and producer.
I'm a visual artist. I'm the violinist.
I'm the co-founder of a social enterprise.
I'm a foster parent.
I'm a director now.
I'm now an actor.
Somewhere in me, I just wanted to do something different. And I chose to spend a year studying the full-time MBA, and that was one of the best decisions I've made in my life. It changed my thinking completely.
無論你拍電影、你去畫畫、你去彈琴都好，你唔係話有創意就夠㗎嘛，有時你要有條理，有時你要有理據。所以我覺得科大俾咗我就係一個好好嘅scientific嘅training嘅mindset。
科大唔係淨係一個追求學科上面學校啦，亦都係可以完成達到你夢想、可以達到目標嘅學校。其實可以講咧，係科大令我去做廚師嘅，因為我讀咗
marketing 之後咧，就覺得啊，我要做好我自己一個 concept 一個 product 嘅 develop 好自己先。咁我希望就係自己係一個食物同人之間嘅橋梁。
Scholarship for the athlete student allows me to focus on study and fencing, and so I can do well in both.
UST give me a very well training to train myself a very systematic and organized person. All this are very essential for me to be a violinist.
當我喺科大去不斷去探索解決問題嘅過程之後，我發覺其實每一日我哋最緊要係去改變自己，令到自己進步。
I think HKUST is a very hard-working community, and everyone here strives their best to achieve something that is potentially beyond their limits. We do not settle for second best, I think.
You only live once, and it is important to find your own path, your own way, because everyone is unique.
Don't worry about what's written on your diploma. It's actually the way you think that's important, and that's what I learned here at UST.
Don't limit and restrict yourself. Try to open up your mind to accept different new things.
我係非常鼓勵每一個人咧，係追求自己喜歡做或者覺得有價值嘅事啦。
I was a little bit lost and I hit like a bottleneck of my career, and then just I thought that the MBA would be a good restart button for me. It actually strengthened my belief that I like what I'm doing right now.
And experience everything that you can get from this university, because every opportunity can potentially become something inspiring and sparkle something new in your life.
即係人生在世啦，咁我覺得喺有限時間裏邊，最好就追求自己中意做嘅嘢，就會開心好多。
Happy 30th
anniversary.
Happy 30th
anniversary.
Together
we empower.